President of Magayatri Public School Hassan Bazar Bhojpur and Chief Guest of this function. Today I extend my warmest welcome to all of you to the joyous occasion of 9th birth celebration of the Foundation Day of Magayatri Public School Hassan Bazar Bhojpur. As I have been entrusted with this interim responsibility of looking after the school of Magayatri Public School Hassan Bazar Bhojpur by the Supreme Mother, it is Magayatri Public School Hassan Bazar is an autonomous school established in 31st January 2009. Today this day is very glorious for all of you. It is situated beside railway crossing Hassan Bazar Bhojpur. The school has been successful in creating talents in different parts of the society in roles of engineer, doctors, actors, artists and politicians. This achievement is capable the teacher and the love and the care that they show towards the students on this occasion. This day occupies a space in our heart. You must express this gratitude to all our teachers who help us learn not just the lesson from the books, but also qualities that make good human beings with these words. Now I stop my speech. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.